Hi, I'm George Lockhart, Delta Delta Lambda 1988. I knew Judge Rodgers as a young man growing up in Westwood Expansion. He taught us a lot about life. He taught us not to use dangling participles, to make sure that our sentencing was correct, to make sure that our grades were on par. I didn't want to go to school or to go to college or university, but that's some of the things that he would try to impart upon us.
Hi, I'm Sanjina Clay, and I had a special relationship with Edward Rodgers for about 14 years. I found him to be the most compassionate and caring individual, especially when it came to the community, particularly Riviera Beach and the organizations that he was very fond of and a member of, including Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity. There's no one on earth who I can say had more love, admiration, and a caring spirit for his fraternity than Edward Rodgers. He always wanted to see the fraternity soar, and to just envision this center named in his honor and operated by Alpha Phi Alpha is a dream come true for him.
I'm J. Levi Davis. I'm an initiate of Beta Nu Chapter, Spring 72 at Florida A&M University. If I could describe my friend, Judge Rodgers, I'd have to indicate to you, I'll say that he is one of the most diligent, one of the most thoughtful brothers that has come through this chapter. He's a very dedicated brother who had a passion for this organization. Judge's efforts in his latter years was to press this organization to acquire a fraternity house. He pushed that idea with all of his efforts. The fact that we're in this facility now is by his initiatives, and it's a great testament to who he was as a brother that we're able to enjoy this facility today.
Maurice Bell, Delta Delta Lambda 2003. The relationship that I enjoyed with Judge Rodgers, he was my mentor, he was my life coach, and I will always be eternally grateful for the relationship that I have and the influence that he has had on my life.
My name is Morris Easter Jakes, member of Delta Delta Lambda at the Alpha Phi Alpha Chapter Incorporated, West Palm Beach, Florida. My honor, my pleasure to say something concerning the late Judge Edward Rodgers. Considered him a longtime friend, client, and fraternity brother. I consider him to be extremely gifted in all the things that matter: judgment, wisdom, knowledge, and the ability to relate to folks. And he's always been an encouragement to me. He's a visionary, and it's wonderful to see some of his visions coming true, especially the one concerning our facility here that we're going to use to advance the fraternity and the community.
Ike Robinson Jr., Delta Delta Lambda Chapter, West Palm Beach, December 22nd, 1968. In meeting the judge, I look at him in three parts. Panhellenically, we were Alpha brothers, and he made sure that I understood what Alpha was about, Alphaism was about, and what we needed to do. We were also part of a Romeo group, that's retired old men eating out. Upon retirement, I had the pleasure of sitting next to him at each breakfast every Friday morning. My duty was to keep him informed of everything that happened in Palm Beach County. And when I missed something, got it. And finally, our careers almost parallel. We both worked at Roosevelt High School. Upon retirement, we both became elected officials. And it was Judge Eddie Rodgers who reminded me, the people does not work for you. We work for the people.
My name is T.J. Cunningham, Sr., was the best friend Eddie Rodgers. We were brothers in Alpha, and we were colleagues in the field of law. In fact, the two of us came to West Palm Beach just a few years apart from each other. A great community man and a great civic worker. We are all going to miss him.
Hello, my name is Alfred Fields. I'm an initiate of the Alpha Delta Chapter in Spring 1987, Florida State University. And I've known Judge Rodgers since the late 90s, where we met employment relationship, where I did some work for him and found out he was a member of the same fraternity as I am. And he's shown great tenacity throughout the years and constantly stressing the work that needs to be done in our communities. And I'm so grateful that I had an opportunity to work with him, to be mentored by him, and constantly pushed by him to take this great organization to a greater height.
Tenacity.
Accomplished.
Diligent.
Drum major.
Humility.
The most handsome man I've ever seen.
To everyone, and everybody's gonna miss him. It's hard to describe him in one word. He was fantastic.